grouty boy's head. I'm gonna put my foot so far up your churchy ass, instead of amen, you'll be saying A-Fetus!
I heard something. Go check it out.
Easy. That's what you get.
Faith in our cause, faith in himself, faith in you. day we will die, and our flesh will rot and turn to dust. But our faith will remain. It will live on in our brothers and sisters. It will inspire those we've left behind. It will be our legacy. Everlasting.
Seems like the kind of place kids would sleep over right out from there.
This place of sin into a piece of the bliss.
How will power this place after the collapse?
Watch my back.
Thank you.
gave up drinking the day.
Yeah.
Someday we will die, and our flesh will rot, turn to dust.
It will be our legacy. Everlasting. I'm gonna give so the garden will blossom because of our faith.
Making a move.
Trust in the Father. Believe in him. Never lose faith.
Relentless consumption. You see, we need to have the next best phone. And then to go with that phone, we need a new watch, or we need the best glasses, or we need a new bag to put all of our stuff in. And then, of course, we need streaming music. And we need streaming TV, and streaming movies, and streaming news, and streaming opinion, and streaming truth, and streaming lies, and lies, and lies, streaming in our heads.
There's nothing else.
And we consume without purpose. And we consume without reason. And we consume without regard for one.
Changing position.
We consume all. And that is our sin.
This will probably be the last crop of flowers planted
in our
paths
pressed up against our faces. Not stopping, never taking notice of the pain and the suffering of those around us. Because we need to race to upload photos of our past.
Our family does not live up in the digital cloud. Our family does not send...